In this video, I'm gonna show you how I 10x'd my dropshipping business from around $10,000 a month to over $100,000 a month from the small change and the process that I did to find this particular thing. You're gonna love it, and it's gonna help your business grow exponentially this year and beyond. And really quick, before we start, if you wanna work with me, mentor with me, and grow your business to a next level, improve your sales process, improve your conversions, absolutely everything, click that first link in the description, talk to us, let's see if we can help you. I'll talk more about it at the end of the video. This one process and key change that I made in my business that helped it 10x was finding a private dropshipping agent, a one-on-one person that would handle all my orders, all my fulfillment, so I could focus on the advertising, focus on scaling the business itself. In the last video, in the few last videos, I talked about Eric, the supplier that I found a couple of years ago that I've been working for a long, long time. He helped us scale from around 10,000, 12,000 a month to over 100,000 a month in revenue in our Shopify stores, doing extremely well because we had that whole part of the business covered. And I'm gonna show you how to find your own Eric, how to find your own private supplier, because even if I give you my Eric or if I give you my agents, it's not gonna be the same as if you find your own agent and you build a very strong, lasting relationship with that agent. There's multiple ways that you can find for yourself that particular person to handle all your fulfillment. The first one is you can actually hire someone to do it for you. This one I recommended if you just want to cut through the chase, not have to do a bunch of research, just find the best agents possible, hire them, and go and start building a relationship with that particular agent. You can go to Upwork.com, and here on the top right, you can look at dropshipping agent, or Chinese agent, or Alibaba agent, AliExpress agent. All these keywords pop up in their pages, and you want to go to the bottom here, depending on what country you want to source from, but usually it's going to be China. So you want to put here China and find someone from China. And we have here $12.50 per hour, $100,000 earned, best Chinese dropshipping agent, large China fulfillment center agency. You got $25 per hour, 8K earned. What you also want to look at is their job success and if they have a top rated stamp on them. If they have a great job success like Nah here, that means that a lot of clients that have worked with this particular agent had a great result, had a great relationship with this agent and gave her a high job success score. She's made more than $40,000 in the business. She has a top rated stamp, which means she's one of the top people for dropshipping and for being a dropshipping agent on Upwork, China sourcing agent, Amazon FBA expert, dropshipping agent. We can go to her and hire somebody like this. You can also look at all the different jobs that they've had and all the things that they've done in their business recently, as well as the old jobs like this one from May 15th to May 28th, 2019. Rina is amazing. She truly cares for your business. She did everything we asked her for, and she went above and beyond. Urgent product sourcing agent located in China. So definitely exactly what you want. You can also look at the portfolio inspection during mass production, shipment arrangement, and inspection of goods. So she also processes your orders, inspects them, make sure everything is good. And if you find somebody like this, trust me, this will take care of all your fulfillment. Don't worry about using the different companies, the different apps, having multiple VAs. If you find a really good dropshipping agent that takes care of all of this, they usually have teams to take care of this. They usually just have an app to connect your Shopify store to their server. They can take care of all of your sales, and you can just focus on advertising. You can focus on what you do the best, and you just handle obviously the customer service on your side. If there's any problems, like a product goes missing or a particular product is broken or misfunctional, they can fix it and they can help you actually get that product again to the customer with the right shipment, or they can send another one, they can send another color, whatever that is. So I'm not talking about a specific dropshipping agent, more of the process that you can use to find this amazing agent for yourself. What I would highly recommend is to test these agents. If you find, let's say, five really good dropshipping agents on Upwork, let's say it's Ting, Kai, Angela, and Song, Kong or Song here, you wanna test them for a week, 2 weeks with multiple of your orders. This works best if you're already having consistent orders and you can send to them and they can process those orders. You check the delivery speed, you check the service, you check the actual fulfillment, you check the support with you, see if they answer your questions. If you have any missed shipments or anything going wrong, see how they deal with it and see which one fits you the best. And what you want to do, you want to get on calls with them, talk to them on Skype, make jokes with them, build a real one-on-one relationship so that they just don't like you one day and they leave you and now you're left without a dropshipping agent. So build a relationship, become friends with them, maybe even go to China later on and visit them when you're making millions of dollars with your business. Highly, highly recommend this process, hiring someone, paying to them, cutting through the chase and actually finding them. Really quick note, I just want to congratulate Assam for winning the list of top 10 private winning products that I reserve for my mentorship students. I'm giving it away to one person in every video. All you have to do, comment below winning product, winning products, any of those two, subscribe, hit that notification bell and that like button, and I'll pick a winner to get that private list of amazing winning products. I'll pick a winner for the next video. The second way, which is what I use, was finding a dropshipping agent through a Facebook group, to a group on Facebook. What you can see here, if you type on dropshipping on Facebook, you will find many, many different groups here. The top two are mine, the private one and the public one, but you have so many different Facebook groups. You have US, UK, AU, dropshipping suppliers, Shopify expert, Shopify dropshipping, fast shopping delivery, fast dropshipping delivery, DSM tool, Shopify dropshipping for entrepreneurs. So you have groups with hundreds of thousands of people. Literally, you have WEO dropshipping, all of these groups that you can go and post on these groups. You can say, for example, I'm making 1,000 orders per month and I need a private dropshipping supplier. Please send me a message if you are a supplier in China. You will get bombarded with messages on Facebook. You'll have about 100 messages and you can sort through which ones show you the best results, which ones, for example, give you sample tracking numbers. You wanna always ask for sample tracking numbers. If they can send you 5 or even 100 tracking numbers so you can check them on 17track.net, see if they are real and see if they ship within the time frame that they're telling you that they ship. If they're not able to send you tracking numbers, that's a big red flag. You definitely don't want to use that supplier. So definitely talk to all these suppliers, see which one fits best for you. In our case, we were posting on different groups. We found Eric, we talked to him, on Skype. We were a little bit hesitant in the beginning to work with him, then send him about 20 packages. The 20 packages arrived very quickly, very good service, very well done, and then we started scaling with him. So that's what you wanna do. You wanna slowly test it out, especially if they come from Facebook, because you know you might get people that are trying to scam you or trying to screw you over. So you definitely want to test them, see if the process goes really well, and then scale up. You can find also multiple agents, not just one agent. You could find 3, 5, maybe have a main agent and have some backup agents as well. So if you have problems with the main one, you have some to actually hold you if you have a problem. Highly recommend this process. Go through all these Facebook groups, post in them, interact in the comments, become known in the community as someone that is doing really well and needs a dropshipping agent. The third step in this process, or the third alternative that you can use to this process, is to find a supplier through AliExpress. I've actually done this a couple of times and you can do it manually. It will take you much more effort than, let's say, Upwork or Facebook takes you, but you can find a really good supplier and you can also dig deep, do your due diligence on that supplier to see if they are really legit. So let's say that we are on AliExpress and want to sell any particular product. Let's say it's this drone, even though I don't recommend selling drones on Facebook ads, for example, or let's say I want to sell this particular high quality mop, microfiber cloth here. Let's say I want to sell this particular product. What I can do is I can look at the particular AliExpress page and then go to the supplier that is selling this on AliExpress. What you can do for that is you can check anywhere that shows you the official store name. In this case, it's Joybus. It'll usually be right below the product or right above the product right here. Joybus official store, China. This store has been open since August 17, 2020. Careful. Less than a year in the business, we want to thread those waters carefully. We want to see if the supplier is actually legit. They have 40,000 followers, 96% positive feedback, and 4.7 item as described, 4.7 communication, and 4.8 shipping speed. We want to click on the business information to find out a lot more about this particular one. And what we can find out is, this is all in Chinese right here, but you can see the company name, the VAT number, the business license registration, the address. You can obviously translate all of this to see if they're a real company. What you can do is take this address, put it on Google Maps, see if it's a real building. So you can check if that address doesn't exist. Red flag there, careful. So when you go to the actual page in the bottom, you can also contact them and go and contact them, write them, and see what other products they offer. See what kind of tracking numbers they can offer you. See what specials they can offer you, and talk to them about becoming a dropshipping agent for you, about building a relationship one-to-one, not just through AliExpress. A lot of these suppliers will want to get off of the platform and just deal with you if you are making a lot of orders. If you're making 1-5 orders, they'll probably just do it through AliExpress. They don't want to really put in the effort for 5 orders. If you have 500 orders, they're definitely willing to build a relationship with you. And like I said, with the Upwork one, you want to call them, you want to make jokes with them, you want to actually build a friendly relationship so that they don't just one day leave you and you don't have an agent anymore. And this, you want to do it with all the products that you sell. This is a product by product basis, so you do want to be careful. Also, in the same with Upwork and Facebook, you want to check if they are going to sell your product, if they're going to sell in your niche and products related to what you're selling. What you can also do is you can check the other people selling this particular product. You can go to the bottom here and check on the left hand side here. There's other people selling similar products. In this case, there is Joybus only. And here you have the actual store, the Joybus store, and everything that they sell. This you can also do, check the particular store, see everything they sell, see the reviews of what they're selling, see the orders. For example, even though it's a new store, they have 3,000, 3,000, 2,000, 1,200. So they're selling consistently well. They started right after this whole situation around the world, and they're already absolutely killing it on AliExpress. This is a good indication that they will be a good store. Reach out to them, send them a contact right here on AliExpress and see if they fit your business. You want to do it for many different suppliers on AliExpress. So let's say you want to sell a, what was that? It was basically a mop, or a wet mop. So what you want to do is you want to put on AliExpress a wet mop and try to find different suppliers selling the same product. So here we have, this is the Joybus one, and see if we can find anything similar. We got this one right here, no orders. So you want to try and find the ones that have orders. 1,100 here, top selling on AliExpress. We got this one as well, this one, and this Iladine official store. This one has been open for almost 2 years at this point. Really good ratings. 114,000 followers, really good, a top brand here on AliExpress. This one has been opened for 4 years at this point. So this is really, really good. When something has been open, or a store on AliExpress has been open for 3, 4, 5 years, that's a great indication that they've stood the test of time. They are selling a lot, especially if they have a lot of followers, really good reviews. You want to check deep into them, contact them, and see if they're the best fit for your business. Remember, the longer they've been on the platform, the better reviews they have, the better experience people have working with them, the better experience you're gonna have with them. You do need to sort through all of them. You do need to contact a lot of them. Many won't respond, but try your best and you will find the perfect agent for your business. If you want my help, you want me to mentor you, you want me to help you grow your business, me and my team, we can help you. I have a team of more than 16 people all over the world. We can build your business and help you scale up from whatever point you are now. If you're at 10K a month or 100 a month and you want to scale up to 100K a month, we can definitely help you. Just click that first link in the description, book a free e-commerce strategy call, pick the day that best fits for you and the time that best fits for you. Answer a couple of questions that we need to know to help you more in your business. Talk to us for free and we'll help you get better results in your business and absolutely crush it this year and beyond. Make sure to watch the other videos here on the channel, subscribe, hit that notification bell and click all to notifications. Click that like button down below and make sure to comment for the giveaway. I will see you on the next video.